forget my first acting role. The year was 1942. The film was Casablanca. You had a great run. I mean, like a really great run. Extra, extra good. But you know, we're looking forward to your reverse mortgage loan commercials. They're gonna be great. That was my favorite joke. Emily played a mom who wasn't allowed to speak. Yeah. I mean, so great not to have to learn any lines, am I right? I mean, that was really, really thoughtful of you, John. Thank you.
You're welcome.